When you need me, I got you. It's okay to be scared if you're lonely. You can put it on me. Come on, away, cut the lights on. If you're lost in your head, cause yo, it's okay. Good night, good morning. Let me show you how to get the feeling on. I fucking love this song. Night long. Yo, guys. I'm treating myself at the end of tour to some chips that I've wanted all tour long. Some Mountain Dew. Holy shit. Yo, today was so fun. Guys, yo, loved you at the Toronto show. Thank you. I want to say thank you, everybody. Because you guys' tour was... it was incredible. It was really, really fun. I'm not gonna lie. There was tough moments. There were good moments. There were just amazing moments. There were sad moments. There were hard moments. But, man... tour is always a great time, man. I'm just so happy that I was able to do it with you guys this time. Like a Tennessee love song. Oh, what a great song, dude. I'm completely sober too. It's just late, but I have to catch a plane in like 2.5 hours anyway. Are you really coming to the Tonight Show? The world may never know. Yo, but tour has been so fun, and then I know we're not done yet. We actually have a lot of stuff to do this year. We have, we have a lot of stuff to do. I have to get my next projects together. There's some videos I gotta shoot. There's some songs I gotta finish up. Also, we go to Jakarta in like a week, right? Why skip Manila? Oh, I didn't skip Manila. I just didn't go to any. I haven't been invited to anything else other than the Jakarta Festival. So I'm waiting to do that. Triple digits on your tabby last car. To get the blood running, can't get enough of it. We tipping run. Fall drunk in love. Like, I take 18 daydreams. Actually, 18 drunk until the sunrise somewhere on a beach. Bumping Springsteen. I can't meet you in Jakarta. Bro, okay. I do have a question though. You guys are always like, come to this place, come to this place. And then when I go, I see a bunch of comments that are like, dude, I can't see you. Why'd you come? I'm like, make up your mind. Like, I'm just kidding. I get it, though. I get it. Sometimes you guys are busy and the timing is wrong sometimes. I get it. Dude, what's the song? I love this song. It's on repeat. It's called Tennessee Love Song by Anella Herron. See? See, look at this. Europe tour Wednesday, and then I go on my Europe tour, and they're like, oh my goodness, I can't go though, have fun. And then I'm like, bruh. It's okay though, I totally get it, I'm sure there's reasons. But regardless, I just wanted to say, dude, tour has been really, really fun, and tour was very eye-opening. I learned a lot. I got reminded of a lot of things. I think my work ethic was a little lacking at the beginning of tour, and during tour I picked it right back up, almost like riding a bike, so it feels good, you know? Put it on me. Thanks for the signpost. I hope Toronto treats you well. Yo, Toronto Toronto, oh my goodness. Toronto was loud, man. There was a few cities that were like really, really loud, and Toronto was one of them. You guys were loud, you guys were jumping, you guys were having a great time, and I really, really appreciate it. You're gonna be surprised by how many fans you have in Europe. Really? I mean, I like, in order to like do our tour stuff, in order to make routes for touring, sometimes we'll go to Spotify and like, I think what a lot of agents do is they'll look up like how many listeners in each city and each region they have, and I don't know if I have enough for a Euro tour yet, but maybe I do. Maybe you know something I don't. Yeah. When you want to come to Malaysia? Dude, you know Malaysia is my second most listened to Kuala Lumpur? I don't know how you pronounce it. It's my second most listened to city on Spotify? Dude, I kind of have to go. Is it Kuala Lumpur, I believe? Kuala Lumpur? Yeah, dude, I think I really have to go. You guys are like my second biggest city. Anyone knows how to say it correctly? Yeah. Yeah. Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, it's Malaysia. I know. Dude, that'd be really cool, because I don't think I've ever been to Malaysia in my life. Which is pretty interesting. Which is really, really interesting. Plus Seoul. Yeah, fighting. Kuala Lumpur. Lumpur? I believe. Yeah, Kuala Lumpur. Yeah! The song's so great, dude. I love it. I love this song. I'm addicted. Let's go to Indonesia. Oh, I am. I'm gonna be at Joyland. And I'm gonna be doing, I think I'm gonna be doing some stuff there too. So, I believe, like, we're getting some stuff together. So it won't just be the festival, but Kuala Lumpur. There it is, Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, thank you. So it won't just be Joyland, but it'll be a bunch of things that I'm doing, I think, in Jakarta. So that's gonna be really fun, I think. What did you eat tonight, dude? I had hot pot today. Matt came to the show with his brothers and his brother's friends, and we went hot pot. It was so good. Running back in LA, bruh. No, something wrong. Yeah, we're down. Dude, Lucky, bro. Do you know how many times this thing has called my name? 11 p.m. at night, the last 2 weeks. Do you understand how many times this has called my name? And I couldn't have it. I had to suffer through it. But not anymore, baby. Ow. Not anymore. Jay, come to Jakarta, please. But I'm not in Jakarta. Because this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm fucking talking about. I was kidding. It's all jokes. What is that? Dude, I love this song. Holy shit. Miss Vicky's Jalapeno. So good. And some Mountain Dew. You know? I want a stack. Feed me. You could feed yourself. Please go get something for me. On the house. Tell them Ish got the tab. Mm.
Man.
Maşketta, understatement. Bitosum.
너무 맛있어. 얼마나 먹고 싶었는데.
알아? 내 마음 아냐고. 얼마나 먹고 싶었는데. Shoot, beep. Man,
yo, Jay, please go to India. Yo, I would love to go to India. India, honestly, sounds like such a fun place to be. I've never been to India either.
I have a list. I have a list of places that I do have to hit. We have to do Kuala Lumpur. And then we gotta do India. And then, where else haven't I been? Dude, we gotta do, like, someday, guys, someday we're gonna be big enough to do, like, states that, I haven't done before, like Michigan, or, like, Nebraska. That's a city, right? Right? I'm not sure. You know, fire job, so amazing show. Thank you. I hope you had fun. I hope you had fun while you were there. Do China? Yeah, China would be really fun. I wish China would invite me. But I feel like to go to China, you have to have a really big song. And then when you go, like, you can do, like, really big venues. Is what I'm assuming is how it works. That'd be really, really fun, honestly. China would be fun. Osaka? I don't know about Nihon. Not yet. Can this be going? Song. 머리 다시 염색할 거임. 머리 고민 중. 염색은 하긴 해야 되는데. 아 일단 두고 보삼. 한국 와줄 생각 있니? 무조건 갈게. 화이팅 합시다. 화이팅 하세요. 열심히 사세요. 화이팅. 한국 분들 다 행복하길.